today we'll be talking about 10 things you should never say in a speech, also known as T.Y.S.S.I.A.S. Things you shouldn't say in a speech.
Number 1, never stutter.
Talking about suitcases like this.
Never spit talk.
So, we're talking about Blake Peterson here and his troubles with Peyton Malone.
Never eat a banana. Never let your lighting get in the way.
Robert, move lighting, you idiot!
Okay, I'm sorry, alright? Happy now, buddy? Huh?
Thanks.
Never try to impress your audience and fail at doing it. Never have cheesy sound effects.
Oh, thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you.
Never have a mental breakdown. Never say never.
Never say never.
Never, ever, ever getting back together. Never be over dramatic.
Every year of every month, people suffer of "You're a spoiled American!" It's just not fair! All I have is this laptop, this smartphone, and this camera that I use to make YouTube videos. Wait a second. How am I filming myself when I'm holding my camera? What the heck? How am I filming my movie over here?
When that was a dream.
Oh my god, it's me!
And that is the 10th thing you should never do in a speech. Don't get too distracted by other things.
Inception!
But seriously, support...
SPOILED AMERICANS!
And save lives!
Good boy!